guys, so today I'm going to be unwrapping this new hairbrush that I ordered. So I ordered this from Eco Green Living on Etsy, and it is a wood hairbrush. So made out of plastic. In fact, I can actually get it right now. I can do a little comparison. Okay, so I'm back and I have the old hairbrush with me. Here it is. So this is the one that I had before, and it says Tangle Teaser on it. They were about similar prices. This one also cost about £10. I think they were both around £10. And this one was actually recommended to me by a friend. And she said that it was really good for brushing your hair when it's wet. And it doesn't hurt at all. So I bought one in blue, and she has the same one in pink. It's a really good hairbrush, it doesn't hurt at all. However, the reason that I'm getting a new hairbrush is because I found that after brushing my hair with the plastic, it would tend to make it frizz up. So this is my normal unbrushed hair right now. So if I could show you. So as you can see, yeah, you know what? It looks better. It looks smoother. But when I do this to my whole head, then as you can see, it makes it bit frizzier. That's because the plastic has a charge on it and causes your hair to kind of frizz up, basically. So you can instantly see the difference in my two sides of hair. And because wood doesn't have a charge, I'm hoping that it will leave my hair a bit more manageable. So let's begin and wooden hairbrush. I think it's made out of bamboo. And she says it's handmade, obviously, so I got it off Etsy. And there are a number of supposed benefits of using wood over plastic to brush your hair. It can be more stimulating for your scalp and distribute the oils more evenly across your hair, so leaving it shinier, and also massaging your scalp to stimulate more hair growth. also better for the environment. And like I said before, it doesn't have that charge that leaves your hair frizzy. So oftentimes I found that after brushing my hair, it would be messier than it started, more unmanageable. I'm hoping this will solve that for me. Again, we can contrast the two sides. We can start off on this side. And I think you can see that I've kind of brushed the slight waves out, but this side is a bit flatter than this side. Feels very soothing on your scalp. Kind of covered in molting hairs now. Do this one with the other brush. Side that I did with the plastic, I think it feels just a bit heavier and greasier, while this one, this side feels softer and like the oil has been distributed more, but this also